do it, and action!
Oh, I freaking love Monday, you weirdo.
Right now, we're getting ready to shoot a scene. Will and Casey drive the Dominator into Breeze's shop. I spent 8 months designing it and building it, and now it's my supreme pleasure to screw it all up.
Highly technical. The attention to detail.
We shot all of the Dominator interiors, for instance, with the 65mm camera, high resolution 65 camera, where the rest of the film was shot with smaller cameras, because we wanted the Dominator to have a very technical and detailed presence. So we wanted to see every nut and bolt, we wanted to see every wire, every exposed wire, and we wanted the Dominator to be a detailed place that was safe for them. The Dominator was also very safe.
Like the cars in Fast and Furious or the ones I did in Triple X, I get a love of these vehicles, and then I want the vehicle to be presented as charismatically as the actors and make them characters, make them have personality. And the Dominator definitely is a co-star of the film.
The Dominator? No! No! You kidding? This is a federal vehicle!